Everybody, welcome back to Pokemon Let's Go Pikachu. In this one, we're going to be taking a look at Seafoam Islands. This one should have a lot of kind of surf and strength combination type puzzles inside. Shouldn't be too difficult as far as I can tell. Now, I could catch a Pokemon here. Not too bothered right now, though. And maybe we'll come back for some later, though. Depending on what spawns, I guess. I'll take the nice heal. Here we go. Boom. Trainers in here too. Okay, I'll take you on. Yes, let's go. Especially this free heal right outside the door. We are going to do this now. Let's do this now. Actually, yes. Jolt. Okay, okay. Any will do. We'll go with Rick Break. Seems like no sense to me. Boom! That seems a great thing for Pikachu to have. That shouldn't hurt me that much, actually. Ah, poor Jolteon. Bye-bye. I wonder if it's going to have all three evolutions. Flareon, Custis. We got. Lapras. So, what we know now is Lapras is not resistant to fire. Also not weak either, though. Oh, I didn't realize the Flareon's actually high level. And if I take another hit, then unfortunately, Lapras is going down. Which means the best choice here is bring Charizard. Good job on being tough, my friend. Injuring yourself, though. Okay. Switch out to Pikachu. Bye-bye. My candies. Really don't need them, but okay. So, Dewgong. Awesome. Yeah, not to bother about that. I mean, ideally, we're saving the Pokeballs for Articuno anyway. Although we have about 50, so we're actually okay. I still want to get Articuno though. We're going to do the same trick, because I don't know if we can or can't run away. Snorlax did, so we need to be aware of that. We could catch Jinx, but not about that. I'll come back for it for more really, really white later. Right, so we obviously want to push this down. Slowbro, hello. Could make a shortcut on you, couldn't we? Don't really need it, but. There we go. Right. Interesting, we actually have to press each time. Whoops. Tried to avoid that then. Never mind. I think Tooltip's just kind of there from the original game, right? It's kind of an almost Easter egg. Lots of Jinx. Much more common than I would have expected. Really not had need for Skitterish this time around. Right, so. Go easy, bro. No one wants to face you. That's what Zenny's done there like that. I remember you can drop down the holes as well after them, but there's really need. Basically, we send these down to block some wall. You'll see as we go further down. Can't believe how common Jinx is spawning. Okay, so he gives us Pokeballs. And that's it, right? So, let's go down these ladders, see where we end up. Oh, yeah, let's just drop down. It's entirely possible that you want to, like, kind of, yeah. So we're going to need to go back up, look. There we go. So we'll do that. Up the ladder. I suppose we could have gone down that ladder, but no real need. So you'll see that ladder takes us down to the next level. This is the one takes us up to the top level. We've got another one takes us down, okay. That's for sure. I'm gonna assume there's something in this one want. Though I could be wrong. Two ladders down should be there's a separation in areas. Separation in areas I'm expecting. No, I'm safe, that's fine. How do we get to that then? Another ladder down. Okay, that's going to be later. That's going to be on the way back up. That's going to be the other entrance, exit. Sink down here. This is much nicer to explore, I have to say. S beam! Woo! Animal move. Still not stopped strong current yet, look. No, I feel like you're probably going the wrong way. No, we're not. We've simply nearly reached the end of this direction. So we want to get one of these out. If I remember rightly, you want to push this one to the back. This one down. Yeah. Move that one. No! That went very badly. Big Pearl, thank you! Squirtle, not the way you are now. That's like Americano, isn't it? Puzzle, okay. Right, so we have to work way back up, aren't we? Now, which way up do we go? There's two ways up. Let's try this one. I'm pretty sure it should all join in like a big loop anyway, so. Yeah, so back in this room. That's fine. Nope! Leave me alone! No, oh, I did it again. Stupid directional button. No! Sorry guys, that is entirely my fault. I'm blaming the button, because bad workman blames his tools and all that. Right, let's start out with... because for some reason I seem to like falling down there. There you go, that's you. Now that's you. Now we're down here, it should be a bit better. Yes. Okay, can catch Pokemon here. There's Articuno. Cool. I wonder what's on the other side then. Now, I completely advise saving here. I don't know whether I can run away. Timer. Didn't realize that. I guess that does kind of make it tougher. But this is how we catch them now, right? Right, two. Ultra Ball. Good job, man. Doesn't even make it, like, so we've got a chance, look. Guess that's pretty good for action. Nope, does not want it. No, that didn't, I suppose. Hey! This whole moving off to the side thing. Nope. ever there was a chance now. Nope. It's actually kind of frustrating. So currently we've used 35 Pokeballs. Oh no, wait, I'm using Great Balls. I'm using Great Balls. I don't mind using Great Balls. Let's get onto the real ball, shall we? I don't actually know why Slice Scribble is really weird, actually. But fine. Oh, come on, that could have been nice. Well, at least it doesn't run away. Not that it really makes much difference. Well, bring the patience when you want to get an Articuno, right? I mean, I'm not even going to use it in my party. At this point, I don't even want it. Hey, about time. Oh, that's truly painful. Dragon tail. Yeah, cool. No, we don't want some of that. naturally learns surf now. That's kind of cool. Gotta put that. Cool. I love how aggressive Tentacruel is, look. Really wants you. Right. Now, I feel like there's still going to be stuff for me to discover in here. Oh, seal. Have a look over here. There we are. Let me throw it down there. Was a sick me. Alright, so that's the other side of that. Okay. Go here. At the very least. Thank you. Ice stone. I don't know that I've used on. Ice stone. This is the end. Right. So I'll look here, make sure I've not missed anything. Apparently there's a nice person somewhere. Ice stone. No, we've got everything. We are on to Route 20. Just fight you. Hello, Irene. I guess I probably should just switch there. It's a fight you're fighting against Gloom, I think. Nope. Whoops. You just made good moves against water. Grass. Good stuff. It's gonna hurt. No, he didn't. Pushed him. Fine. That should have been
Charizard swing.
Looking tough.
I mean, I really don't know what Fairy is weak to. We have to look at some point. Scale, yay! Okay, so Seafoam Islands are complete. You're on 26 minutes. That should be pretty short. A short part, anyway. Let's get through this, and then we can do this, the town as its own little entity. Is that a bird trainer? I think it is. Bird Pokemon here. Serious. Good job, Pikachu. Diddy-doo. Let's get this guy. So Nintendo really is the king of like clean interfaces, right? What was that? I mean, especially since it moves just a bit less tidy. Even when it's all outward, it's quite good. Kingler again.
on to level 50. That's good. This one just makes me laugh. Look, okay, there's nothing on the screen. It's great. Haha! Wild Gyarados. Just chilling there. Picnic of Misty. Oh, that's fast. I mean, it doesn't matter, it's not like it can hurt you, but that is fast. Hello, Nora. What is the next pair of beauty? We're so close to the end. It's gonna hurt. Oh, ho, 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 ho. That was close. Earthquake's so powerful. Pinsir. Charizard. Eat it alive! We're fine. Is in trouble. Should try and heal it or something. Like those. I'm not likely to use them anywhere important, so they might as well be used. Save some time. Yeah!
Pokemon evolve, you'll do.
Just thought, do really need to think about the Pokemon I intend to take to the end. With it being only like limited money and limited Pokeballs, you've really got to think about, you know, the Pokemon I have to want for the end. The Charizard's the clearest thing anyway. That's slapping. So, we've got at least three in this party.
This should be well leveled enough by the time we get there.
Also, Dratini will be a strong contender. Once it reaches the required level. Yeah, there's the other one. Yay! So we've reached Cinnabar Island. Now, unless it's changed, this is probably locked. So we can have the Pokemon Mansion to explore, which is pretty cool. We also have Pokemon to deposit in here. Should be able to turn our Ambers into Pokemon, into Pokemon as well. Pokemon. Now, I don't know what we're going to have here, so let's take a look at the Pokemon Shenhe. Well, technically, this should be next episode. Cha-ching is still not really doing anything for that way. But we'll get there, we'll get there. Once it reaches Dragon Age, it'll be in the fight properly, so. Nothing. You're usually trading with someone. Okay. Here we are. Ooh. But definitely do that whilst you're here, because Grimer should be the Pokemon Mansion. Okay, so then there. Okay, so we're all set. In the next episode, we are going to be exploring Cinnabar Island properly, probably going through the Pokemon Mansion as well. So I'll catch you in the next one for that. See you then.